Hey, I'm Bloxburg. Let's just say that you've just started your Space Engineer Survival World, and it's your first time playing survival, and you're on a planet. Let's say you're on Earth. And you need a rover to scout the area so you can look for resources to build stuff. So, if that's your case, you have come to the right place. So, this is the design I'm going to show you how to build today. It's a very basic little rover, but I think it handles pretty well, and it can do everything you need it to do for a basic rover. So, let's get into showing you how to build it. Okay, so to build this thing, you need to start with a little landing gear to build this thing on. And then you can just put your little cockpit on top of it, like that. Then you need two batteries. You can, of course, take more than that, but I prefer to have two. So let's just rotate it so it looks nice. So then we have two batteries. After that, you need a medium cargo container, which points in this direction. And then you need a connector at the back, like this. So then you have like the main body of it, of the vehicle. So then on top, you just make a row of light armor blocks, which the solar panels are going to be attached to. So then, for the design purposes, you can just have a light armor slope there. I think that looks pretty cool, like on this over here. Okay, so now you need to build the two solar panels, which is going to supply the two batteries with power. So we need to have them like this, of course. I'm so bad at rotating. So they are going to be on the top and not at the bottom. Not like that, but like this, so that they are on top. Okay, so now that you have placed the solar panels, we need wheels. We need 3x3 wheels. So let's start with the wheel suspension 3x3 left. So then we need to place them on the left side. Okay, so the important part is that the shiny things, the like those are on top, or else the suspension won't work. So let's get two of them on the left side, and then we need to switch to the 3x3 right to put them on the right side, or else the suspension won't work. Like this, and like this. Okay, now we need to adjust the wheel settings. So to do that, you need to go into the cockpit and into control panel. Choose all of the wheels by holding control and clicking on all of them. And then you can adjust the wheel settings by dragging on the slides here. So my preferred settings are like they are on this vehicle here. They look like this. You can just pause the video and see how that looks and put it on your own rover. But you don't need to do that, you can make your own settings. So when you have adjusted your wheels, the only thing, the last thing you need to do is to remove the landing gear. And then you're good to go. Then you can drive it around, but I will use this one because that has the wheel settings, which I prefer. So now you can just drive around in it. It handles like okay, it's not the best rover in the world, but it like handles okay, it's good enough to drive around with. And as always, thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.